is the program to interface and control a DC motor. So here we have written a program to run a DC motor. It's a simple program. So after writing the program, save it and add it to the target. Also include the startup file. So then click on save. Once it is saved, debug it, check for any errors if it is present. Then if there are no errors, load the program into the Flash Magic. Double click on Flash Magic. Do the initial device settings, like select device LPC2148, select the port, it depends upon the whichever USB port it is connected. So here I am connected it to COM3. So you select the baud rate as 9600, then interface is NAN ISP, oscillator frequency should be 12 MHz. These settings remain same for all the 8 experiments. So once when you have done this default settings, click on browse, select the file which is converted to hex. So select the hexa file, open it, then click on start. So execution is finished. So you can check over here. So this DC motor is connected to this DC motor block. So you can check here that the DC motor is rotating. So connections are simple. So this is a simple jumper connection which you have to connect it to the DC motor block which is present on this microcontroller kit. Just do the connections. So once when the program is executed, so you can see that our DC motor will rotate.